MrExcel podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Excel In-Depth 20 Custom Sorting. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I love this trick. I used to run into this one all the time. I have three regions in this country. I have three regions here, Central, East, and West, and I want East to sort first. So you see, if I come here and do data A to Z, Central comes first, Z to A, West comes first. There's no way to get East to come first, and this is just a hassle. You have this all the time. You have product lists or product lines or whatever. You need to sort it into some special sequence. So come out here just to a blank section of the spreadsheet, and we're going to teach Excel how to sort. East, Central, West is how I want this to appear. Type those, choose those cells. We go to Excel options right down here. Excel options. It used to be right here in the first screen of in Excel 2007. Now it's hidden back here. Advanced. Scroll down, 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 down. Edit custom lists. Boy, I hope you can see it right there. Edit custom lists. All right. And we're going to import our list. So there's where I typed East, Central, West. Click import. East, Central, West. You also could, by the way, type it here, but for me it's easier to type it in the cells. Make sure I get it right. Click OK. All right, now Excel understands that custom list, and it's now available to us when we sort using the sort dialog. All right, so I'm not going to sort with these two buttons. I'm going to come into sort, say I want to sort by region, sort on values, but instead of A to Z or Z to A, custom list, and I want it sorted into East, Central, West sequence. Click OK. Click all right, okay. So then East comes first, followed by Central, followed by West. All right, very easy to set up a custom list. Once you set up the custom list, it works on every workbook on the computer. If something would change, you get a new region, you go back and edit the custom list. Allows you to do all kinds of cool things, as sorting, of course, and then also, the other thing you can do is type the first item from the list, grab the fill handle and drag, and it will type the remaining items from the list. So that's the other benefit of custom lists, but the big one here in this chapter talking about sorting is being able to sort by custom lists. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.